Good start for the champion.
He's just got to stay composed like what you're seeing right now. Pick and choose his shots because like we talked about, Pedro leaves himself open by trying to pressure the fight too much.
Caught him again.
That's the third time that he has been hit. You can see
And again. And it is all over. Just like that. Patricio Pitbull remains the featherweight world champion.